drop the phone and keep your hands where I can see them.
That was sloppy, too. All, we have guard one on lockdown. Surveillance is ours.
Copy.
The yard's clear. We got another guard on the east side stairwell.
Hey, now!
Knees.
How many others are there?
No hablo inglés.
Sophie, anything?
Nothing. I thought this was supposed to be a shipping yard. I don't see any containers.
Copy that.
Come on.
You have to do that?
Sorry. No hablo inglés.
You sure this is the right place?
This is the place.
Let's go.
Jackpot.
Copy. Where are you?
Outside.
Northwest side of the warehouse.
Copy.
Word, stay where you are. Everyone else, meet at the shipping container.
Copy that.
Up to your left.
Copy.
Straight ahead, guys.
All I've got 10 to 12 hostiles coming in hot from inside the warehouse.
Take cover! Take cover!
Let go!
Help here!
My arm!
Yard secure.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
It's a fucking suicide vest.
What are you wearing this shit for?
Go fuck yourself.
Yard secure. What the fuck?
I need an ambulance.
I'm on it.
Fuck. Bill.
Got Phoenix. He's gonna see if it went through your vest.
Some crazy motherfucker would put on the suicide vest. That's not our problem anymore. All right, fine.
That one's Diego. He won't shut up. And the guy we cut down is not talking.
Duarte.
Excuse me. Sending a wagon.
What? Why?
She wants us to bring him in.
I thought this was DEA.
Yeah, well, the DEA guys are dead, and she can't get a hold of Brass. Fucking fourth. So if she does, hang on to him.
We should keep him. Fuck the DEA. Fuck them all. These assholes killed Phil. They should defer to us.
We're bringing them in.
A mess.